In a world where the clock keeps on ticking, where time itself never stops for no man, woman, nor thing, I find myself pausing whatever I'm doing and simply decide to start watching. The very hands of time go by before my very eyes, and I lay awake day and night only with the hands of time in my sight, waiting and waiting and waiting until the hands of time finally come to a standstill.